Welcome back to Industry Voice by OCT Clinical. In today's episode, we will be discussing one of the major breakthroughs of the decade in the field of healthcare technology, real-world evidence and real-world data. Our guest today will share his thoughts and first-hand insights on how big data is going to transform the clinical research in the next 5 to 10 years. Please meet Alex Loleit, the Chief Strategy and Product Officer a Data Metrics RWE. Alex, thank you very much for coming to our studio.
Hi, Anna. Thanks for having me here today.
So real-world evidence, real-world data, the buzz has been going on for a while now, raising more and more questions among industry leaders. Clearly, clinical research and healthcare won't escape the storm of big data. So could you please tell us in a nutshell what it means in simple words?
Conventional, traditional healthcare, 20th century healthcare, is all about trials, controlled environments. RWE is beyond that. It is the most contemporary approach to generate insights about drug therapies.
Great, thank you. And what are the main sources for real-world data?
Today, with adoption of digital technology, or with digitalization of healthcare industry, RWD sources are numerous. On patient level, those are different applications, wearables, forums, and other online information. At healthcare organization level, those are EHRs. Those are primary source of information in data metrics, for instance. But we also distinguish or consider registers and other healthcare information as a source of RWD.
So it's virtually all around us. And in your opinion, does RWE complement clinical trial designs or have the potential to replace conventional research?
Well, in no way replacing. RWE is all about generating many more insights, but only once conventional clinical trials have been confirmed and initial safety has been confirmed.
Are there any issues and limitations when it comes to real-world evidence?
The idea of analyzing this data hasn't been the building foundation of many healthcare information systems, which resulted in many more various formats of database architectures, and so on and so forth.
And what about the regulatory framework for RWE in Russia, including privacy issues?
Well, data privacy is a big concern, and not only in Russia, along with patient-doctor privilege. At the same time, we see many governmental regulatory initiatives supporting development of innovation industries, including RWE in healthcare. For instance, on March 16, 2021, Data Metrics RWE project has been selected as one of the 7 innovation projects for regulatory sandbox initiation, a unique opportunity for development of a new market in Russia.
Thank you very much for helping us grasp the essence of such a complex field. I would like to wish your whole team good luck with bringing big data closer to clinical research.
Thank you, Anna. It was a great pleasure. Have a good day.
Thank you for watching. If you would like to be our next guest speaker, reach out. You can find the right email in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe.